another good ball chase challenge on the recovery. It's something that Twisted Minds did well in the 2v2 game. Staying active in the play. Oh my goodness, oh. What a double. Reysbull is just too quick with it. No challenge is going to beat that guy to the ball. Ceiling double tap at supersonic speed.
And it was the movement to originally go up the top and then flips back round, faking onto the flip reset with what? Literally 0.2 of a second. But that amount of decision making where you can turn it, things